The gender of the sea turtles is influenced by the temperature of the nest. If the temperature is cooler, the hatchlings will be male, while warmer temperatures produce female hatchlings. If the temperature is in between, there will be a combination of both male and female hatchlings.